On now for Marshawn. He looks over the traffic and sent it off the board for Pasternak. Has Torrey Krug at the back as an option and decides to go there. Then Marshawn with a little tip got it back again for Bergeron across. Score!
You can see him there with a nice little soft touch pass across, and they go to the bumper back and forth. Marshawn, he elevates it, gets across ice through the seam to Pasternak.
And it would be even more so had there not been Secretariat ahead of them in the stand in the tremendous Tampa Bay line. And it is now 2-1 Pasternak with both goals.
Great hands on Krejci. Patience, Pasternak. Just past the stick of Gleason.
Off the board for Pasternak. Pasternak right back across to Krug again. Then sent back by Marchand. Krug across. Pasternak. Score! A power play goal. It's 4-2. Fourth career regular season hat trick. Two earlier this season.
It wasn't like it was a cross seam play. It came from the top to the side. But for Pasternak, just one of those nights for him where the puck just seems to back of the net. He's been all over it.